lot of us in this house tonight, we're on the potter's wheel right now. And it's not comfortable. It doesn't feel good. But we need to just take solace in the fact that even though it may not feel good right now, as long as I'm in his hands, I know that everything is going to be all right. Just touch somebody, look them in the face, and tell them I'm in his hands. Listen.
He sees.
He sees the tears you cry.
And he shares.
He shares your pain inside.
And sometimes.
Sometimes you wonder why
he allows you to go through
what you go through.
What you go through.
Listen,
just know
he has his hands on you.
That's a good place to slip up those hands and give him some praise. Oh, I can't get no help in here. That's a good place to bless him. Listen, listen to the words.
See your day. Even when the sun is up, yes it
is,
and from the top of your
lungs you shout,
oh,
will there ever
be a change?
What shall
I do? Can I tell you one thing? Remember, just know he has his hand.
He has his hands on you.
Yes, it does.
He said,
I'll see you through. And when you cry,
he's holding you.
So just lift your hands up high,
for
he will. Yes, he will. Yes, he will.
Just know
he has his hands on. Sometimes you feel so alone, like a child lost with no home. They keep telling you to be strong, but you say, when will it end? When will I win? That's what I want to know. But just know he has his hands. He has his hands on you.
He has his hands on you.
Yes, he does. Yes, he does.
He said,
I'll see you through. So you can just lift those hands up
high.
He will heal. He will provide. No.
Lift them up high.
He will. Just know he has his hand. Just know